I woke up this morning, y'all. This day was on my mind. My sister's graduating, y'all. It's graduation time. When I look at you, then the world's all right with me. Just one look at you. Graduation day.
Relatives in heaven are just singing and singing praises over you for not giving up and being able to go back and complete something that many people would have left behind. Your determination is a testament to never give up, no matter where you are in life, how old you are, that anything is possible. So I'm extremely proud of you and I love you. Okay.
Go.
Michelle, we are so delighted to be here to celebrate with you. One thing I appreciate about your example is your perseverance, of your tenacity, of your persistence to get this degree done. So I just want to say congratulations, kudos to you. You are a pattern to our children and our grandchildren. Thank you so much.
Michelle.
Hey, Michelle.
My sister, our sister. We love you.
Yes, we do.
You make us so proud of you with everything that you do. There's no way that we would not be here to celebrate with you. But when we're celebrating you and everything that you are and what you mean to our family. Because as our sister, you are wonderful, and we love you. We thank you. It's an honor to be here to spend this time with you.
You've been an amazing friend, best friend since seventh grade. You've also been an amazing aunt to my children, amazing additional sister to my my sisters, and my mother sees you as a daughter. You are a wonderful person, always building everybody else up. So we're here to celebrate you, because I don't know if anybody is as proud of you. Of course they are, because I know your family really adores you too, but I'm so proud of you, and I know mommy and daddy are smiling from heaven just thinking about.
Hello, Shelly Shell. I am so proud of you. You know, if a mama could ever be proud, this mama's proud of you. I love you. And I am so glad that you popped in and out of my life when you were a teenager. And yes, on my watch, you were going to be great. And you're still on my watch, and you're still the greatest. I'm proud of you. But you know what? It's not what you did to get to where you are. It's the journey along the way that you did so many good things in spite of all the challenges. I love you. I'm proud of you. And you are a blessing. I love you, girl. Girl.
Can't you see?
Thank you, baby. You did good.
Okay, I'm ready while she's gone.
Oh, you got the wrong one. It's just not mine.
Oh, what? What are you talking about?
Somebody has my iPad.
Oh, so I've been using somebody else's the whole time?
Airdrop it real quick.
Yes.
Okay, go ahead.
Michelle, I am so incredibly proud of you. It's been almost 20 years, and we've had ups and downs, and to God be the glory that most of them were us.
Yeah.
And this one is the accomplishment that I knew you could do. I want you to know that you are my love, you are my blessing, you are my joy. I am so glad to have you in my life. And I look forward to all the things that you're going to do in the future, because they are going to be glorious. And I get to share every single one of them with you. God bless you, Michelle. I love you.
Thank you.
And abroad, I came all the way to show you how much I love you, and I am so excited for your future. This is a time of abundance. This is a time of Amos 9 and 15 for you, where the blessings of the Lord are going to overtake you, one blessing on the heel of another.
Amen.
So, so abundant till it will make your head swim. Congratulations, I love you, and I know that your parents are just so excited, so pleased of the accomplishments that you have made. I love you, cousin. God bless you.
Get set, go.
Michelle, it's so easy to love you and to know you because you have been such a strong presence in our lives since the day you and Jennifer became friends. And for us to come for an occasion to celebrate your graduation, you have been to so many of ours, and so this is an opportunity that we couldn't miss. And so I, on behalf of myself, my family, we all want to wish you congratulations and success in everything that you do. Thanks for always being there. Thanks for being a part of our family.
Hi, I'm Michelle. Just want to wish you a very happy day, happy celebration for you. You are the most dynamic, most dedicated, most strong woman I know. So go back and accomplish all you have and then some. And so I'm just so proud of you, and I wish you a very special day and want to say congratulations. I love you.
I just want to say thank you so much for the invite, first of all. But I also want to say congratulations. You don't know, it's been such a pleasure knowing you all these years, and you just being a prayer partner for me, you motivating me, you encouraging me. So I am grateful for you, Michelle. You don't know how dear and near you are. Also my birthday twin, but you are so close to my heart, and I just want to tell you congratulations. I'm proud of you. God bless you. I love you, and I'm grateful for you. And I'm just waiting to cross that finish line just like you. Congratulations again.
Thank you.
Hey, Mom, I'm just so honored to be here to celebrate you today. What a wonderful accomplishment. Really proud of you. I hope that you continue to not only be a blessing in other people's lives, but that you continue to fulfill all of the goals and the dreams that you had set for yourself. I love you very much. I'm so glad to be here to celebrate with you. Love you.
Michelle Denise, what can I say? You are a phenomenal woman, and you've proven it over and over and over again. Look at what you've done. Look at what God's done. You just kept being determined, and you did it. You graduated from college. I am so proud of you. My family is so proud of you. You know, our parents would be so proud. Education is in our blood. So you just showed and proved to everybody else in the world what we are made of, education. Love you, sister. Glad you graduated and made this accomplishment in your life. Love you.
Hey, I got you.
And Gary, my dear Aunt Evie, who's here, my family, my community, friends, my work family, support groups such as the Teal Sisters, which are group of amazing women around the world who are fighting the rest of ovarian cancer.
Lindsay Hertz. Guillermo Devil Dog Ramos. Michelle Venus Fulbright. Jessica Bulzel.
So Michelle, I just realized that I didn't get to record my words of encouragement at dinner. So I'm taking this moment on your graduation day just to tell you what this meant for me. And after seeing Brandon sitting at the edge of his seat, your brother with the video camera sitting up front and center, and looking down the row and seeing your family, the grandchildren, the nieces, mentors, your other sister, your sister, I was touched. Touched because you literally are living Deuteronomy 29:29. What the Lord reveals to you, what he revealed to your father, your living legacy, and you're passing it on to the generations that follow, that you all might observe the revelation. Work hard, work smart, achieve your goals, and nothing can stop you. I'm so proud. Thank you for taking the challenge, for being a yes, and for continuing to model what it takes to make it happen. I love you.